Well, shit. Something I've realized about this game, it doesn't have a pause feature, so it's kind of a pain in the ass. It sucks. So, we didn't really get the part 3 that we wanted, but basically I'm going to tell you what happened. I beat up Apollo Creed, he turned out to be a robot, then I beat up Rocky Balboa, he was in a wheelchair. And you'll probably see his same attacks here, because now I have unlocked Apollo Creed. So I'm going to play as him now. Let's see. Gorbachev, who are you? What are you doing in my Soviet embassy? Apollo, who am I? Who are you? You big goofy floating head? Gorbachev, get out of here now. Apollo, I have the tiger, baby. Apollo super moves. Charge punch, hold A released, multi punch, tap A, mega attack, ASD. Okay. I'm Apollo punch. Oh yeah, kicking this guy's ass now. Yeah. Kicking ass. I have not even been hit. Ho ho! Damn! Apollo Creed be beating the shit out of people. Yeah, he's way better than Ivan Drago. I like how he moves. Ah, Stabby McJenkins got me. I kicked his ass quick! Quick! Ah, shit, another Stabby McJenkins. Kidding me? Goddamn Stabby McJenkins. Get ducked down, you bitch. Yeah, got your ass. Segway, dude. Kick yo ass. Yeah, as you might have noticed, I'm not really that great at Bandicam. I mean, I've sort of got the gist of it, but still, I'm kind of a little bit of an amateur at the whole thing. So, sorry about that last video. You'll get to see me beat up Rocky and Apollo Creed with Apollo Creed now. I'm gonna try and do this a little better. Bitch. Oh, what? She was gonna give me like a heart or something. Roids! Make me invincible. Bitch, you can't hurt Apollo Creed. I'm Apollo Creed, bitch. Yeah. Okay. How we doing? 350. Okay. I think we're actually going faster because we've got a more powerful character. Darth Vader! Who's up next? Damn it, the phone. Just perfect. And I cannot pick that up, of course. Because I'm playing a damn game. I have to kill these two guys. Come on. Kill these two guys already. I cannot pick up the phone. Because this doesn't have a pause feature. If it had a pause feature, that'd be so much better. Pause feature. Okay, I'm gonna pause the. And we're back. Okay, I paused it just for a little bit to see what that message was. It was my dad, seeing what's happening. I'll call him back later. Really wish there was a pause feature. That'd be so much more convenient. Stabby McJenkins, you're done. Bitch, you're done. Alright, this time I'm not gonna kill this bitch. Let's see what she does. Oh, now she's following me. Oh well, I guess I can do that. Sweet. I've got a girlfriend. Awesome. She moves freaking slow as hell. Do I have to kill her? I guess I do. Bitch, I ain't got no time for the ladies. Does he hurt me? I guess not. I guess the robot does not hurt me. But I must kill him. You little bitch. How did that guy follow me so damn fast? Did I get them both? Okay. Segway dude, gonna kick yo butt. You're done. That shooting guy is gonna come up any second. Yep, I predicted it. Damn. Got in between a rock and a hard place. This freaking guy. Damn. Wrong way, Apollo. Yeah. Yeah, that shooting guy is way easier to beat this time around. I hope it pauses at a convenient area. Bitch! I need to get whatever is in this crate. Nothing good. What a bitch. Okay, I killed one of them. Damn you. Alright, you guys might miss a little bit of, you guys might miss me beating up the dinosaur. I've got steroids, I'm invincible. You're done. Ha ha! Owned! Okay. Damn. Kidding me? Die. Need a save point. Alright, I'm just gonna stop the footage here. As soon as I kill the stabby McJenkins, I'm gonna stop the video right here. Okay.